You haven't played bowls.
I see you are getting along again.
Oh, aye. We're always at each other for one thing or another, but more often than not, we work it out in the end. It's just the thought of my family threatened got me hot under the collar.
And? Terry knows he couldn't beat me in a fight.
You rat!
That's why he built this bowls pitch, so he could beat me at something. Still can't, though, can you, Terry?
That was winning till Connor came along!
Sure you were. Best shot since I started playing.
Well played.
As good as mornings get, I suppose.
You want to tell him, my love?
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
It's been a long time coming. It does present a slight problem, however. There's no doctor for miles.
Well, then we should find one.
I know of one that may consider moving here. His name is Dr. Lyle White. It's been a turn since we last saw him, but you might try his old house in Boston.
Remembering old times, Achilles?
Connor. Oh, yes, I suppose I was. Seems like so long ago.
Who was the assassin this belonged to?
Originally, it was John de la Tours, the first assassin in the colonies. Then it was mine for a time. The things I've done wearing that armor. Some are uplifting to recall, others very painful indeed. One day, I will hand it over to you, Connor. It is your duty to keep it. It serves as a reminder for how long our Brotherhood has really been here. How long we've been protecting the people of this land. But here I am going on again. I know you appreciate what it is.
Thank you. That does not make things easier.
I can't get my head right around it.
So it was the first game.
Mm-hmm. me there.
Well played.
I got you figured out. I'll give you that one.
That does not make things easier. I do not like to lose.
Dr. White?
No. He's the drunken sodder on the corner. If you could get his attention, tell him I quit. Call this hire on him. Not worth getting caught up in it. I have a family.
Dr. White.
Yes?
My name is Connor.
And what can I help you with? Another quote for the broadsheets for you to twist against me?
I'm here to make you an offer.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the doctor the British have been slandering all over town. White Death. No?
I was given your name by my friends Warren and Prudence. Prudence is with child and requires a doctor's hand.
Prudence pregnant? Ha! They've been trying for years, it seems. Maybe getting away from Boston is exactly what I need.
Do you have a moment?
What is it, Prudence?
I feel silly bothering you with this, but Warren's taken a yield to market in Boston. Could you round up the livestock for me? I've tried, but this baby in my belly takes the wind out of me.
Of course. I will see to it. Hip! Hip! This way! Not there! Faster than they look. The things I do for this place. Come on, get in the pen. Way.
Thank you, Connor. I could never have managed that.
It was my pleasure. Are you well?
I am. And I couldn't be happier. Warren and I have been waiting a long time for this. And if truth be told, we could not dream of a better place to raise our family.
Dr. White called upon us earlier. A very unexpected surprise. One that has put both Prudence and I at ease.
The village is growing, and a healer's services will benefit all.
Indeed. It's hard to explain how I am feeling right now. My wife is resting healthy and safe, full with child in our warm home. The community is kind and attentive, and the land is rich. It was not long ago that such a life was only a dream for us, Connor.
All people deserve to feel safe and free.
Hopefully a day will come when all men of the colony should share your perspective. But it will be a long, hard road. That much is certain.